And now the game plan, the strategy completely changes for the tag team champions, Kozlov and Varela. As Gabriel from behind, the distraction working early.
Distractions.
Yeah, but again, are they doing anything illegal? Bro?
They shouldn't even be out here.
But
why are they out here?
Look, I'm not trying to argue.
No, you tell me why are they out here.
They're supporting their teammates.
Support.
Can I ask you a question without you jumping all down my throat?
What is it?
Are they doing anything illegal?
Yeah, they're out here. They should not be out here.
I remember
it's a tag team match.
I remember when you were a kid. You used to have your queen running around here.
My queen was my wife.
Right. By Vladimir Kozlov.
Come on, Santino.
Santino Marella. So the odds now stacked against the tag team champions, but Santino Marella all over Justin Gabriel.
Wait a minute. He just did a split. Shades of James Brown. James Brown.
Santino quickly tight cover here, hooks the outside leg.
1972 wants her music reference back.
That's right. Oh, did you see it?
Oh, yeah.
He's going to do it. He's going to hit it with it.
Oh, Gabriel down and out. And wait,
he got him.
And it's Ezekiel Jackson.
See the, oh, my goodness.
Here are the exterminators.
Now you want to tell me why they're down here now, Cole?
Oh, they're down here now. Oh, look out.
Here comes the Big Show.
The giant.
A roper that is stomping. Giant.
The Giant, the Big Show, taking out Justin Gabriel, taking out Wade Barrett.
Folks, we are in Southern California, but that wasn't an earthquake.
Did you see that?
That was Big Show rumbling down to the ring.
Rumbling and stumbling, baby.
And now the odds are even.
Big Show's all over these guys right now. There goes one. But then Wade Barrett just took a ride.
Lee Slater may want to try to
Slater see just went for the ride. Now Jackson. Get in there with the Big Show 101 and show me what you got. I don't think he's man enough to get in there and do it.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for. Ezekiel Jackson and the Big Show 1-on-1.
No, he's looking for some help. He's looking for somebody to back him up.
Big Show seething. Ezekiel Jackson, the smile away from the face of Jackson now.
What'd I tell you?
Ezekiel Jackson, I believe, wanted to get in the ring and take on the Big Show, but he's going to do it when he's ready. Wade Barrett and Gabriel and Slater both all urging Jackson not to get into the ring. Ezekiel Jackson will face Big Show 1-on-1 when he's ready on his terms.
The Big Show just took out all four members of the Corps. What are you talking about, Cole?